Guys, welcome back to my channel. So you guys, this thing that has been circulating around, it's a rumor in fact that Chris and Takkies Dinwiddy have been separated and divorced, because basically I have just checked their Instagram profile. So they have removed each other, because Chris used to say married to Takkies, and saying as Takkies. So you guys, it's been a worry. I've been worried about them throughout this year and last year, because they have not posted each other, but they post the pictures with their children. So it was quite alarming. So you guys, what is your thought? Because remember that they met on Tinder. So Tinder at that time, we a bit skeptical about it. So when they came forward with that, and they met on Tinder, Tinder started becoming popular in South Africa as well. So it's just a worry, because I love them. I love them as a couple. They were so beautiful together. So just comment in the comment below what is your thought about them being separated.